टाइम टू डिस्कस समथिंग वेरी इंपॉर्टेंट, अ वेरी इंपॉर्टेंट डिटेल, ज्वेलरी. Why did you smile? You love jewelry.
Well, no, actually I've had...
You don't like jewelry?
No, not at all.
Not at all. Okay, I'm in trouble.
I mean, I've also had a lot of fights with my parents that I don't want to wear jewelry. Or maybe something, but something minimal. Something maybe that is delicate and not so flashy.
When a girl getting married tells you that I do not like jewelry, what she's actually trying to say is I don't like the jewelry that I've seen in the market. I knew that I would convince her. What she needed was a differentiated look. What she needed was something which was very subtle, which was very elegant, and which was also very regal at the same time. And Krishnadas and Company from Hyderabad just fit the bill. Let me see if I can convince you with some jewelry. You know, it's got pulkis, it's got emeralds, tourmalines. See, it's quite well on your neck. What do you have to say? No?
The first one actually he showed me was very heavy, which was completely not me. The second one was very beautiful, but it was a bit stiff, and he agreed with that also.
Well, I think you might like this piece because I'm very fond of it. You know, it's got rose cut diamonds, pulkis, basra pearl, and the most beautiful pink tourmaline. And the pink of the tourmaline will actually match the color of your outfit. What I also like is if you actually see all of this, mm-hmm. there's a little organic feel to it. Mm-hmm. You know, it doesn't look very structured.
Yes. Sir.
It almost looks like you're wearing, you know, like a floral gajra. La, 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 la. And with that, I would like to give you these earrings. Because then the earring would be minimal, mm-hmm. and this would be quite baroque.
That's perfect.
And it would suit your purpose because I don't want to overwhelm you. Mm-hmm. And your parents will be happy.
No arguments there.
Hannah, you didn't really say much. What do you think?
She looks beautiful.
Well, he approves. Mm-hmm. And you know what? I think it was not really about the fact that you don't like jewelry. Maybe you never found the right things. You have to come to the right places.
Yes.
Nikita is a sports person. She's a soap and water girl. And she's getting married in a tiger reserve. So we are going to call her look the Safari Bride. It's going to be very fresh, very clean, and very minimal, with very beautifully sculpted hair, which is almost handcrafted and organic, minimal lips, a very, very organic outfit, and just the right amount of jewelry.